today.
It tickles.
Special detail this morning. It was one of the worst things I've ever had to do. I was to oversee the collection of people who tested positive for the conduit gene. Pull them out of those big yellow suspicion pens you see around the city. I had to pull 20 people out of those cages, kicking and screaming, begging for me to let them go. A woman asked me where I was taking her. I told her she was going to a safe place, where no one would hurt her. Once all this was over, she could come home. I hope this time I was right.
world, look upon my works and beyond their beauty.
Someone from your village today. He was pretty worked over, but still coherent. Your comas are tough. Augustine told him he had tested positive for the conduit gene, and that he had one chance to join her. He looked at her and just started laughing. She was furious. And I've seen her use that you're a conduit too tactic before. Works more than you think. Not on your buddy. He just kept laughing until Augustine told him to take him away to Curtin K and forget about him. Just as he was being dragged out of the room, he said, "When Delson finds you, tell him hi from the Akomish."